喂。
Standing by the road with a heavy load from the seeds he sowed. And if you see your sister falling by the way, just stop and say you're going the wrong way.
Oh, this morning I came in late, right? Got out of my car. I slipped on some ice on the way in, spilled my cereal everywhere, and got me a little wet.
Oh my gosh, did you hurt yourself?
No,
you're okay.
Fine,
your pants are just a little wet.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you know what? I have a solution for your breakfast. Okay, I have a granola bar.
Really?
Have that, give you some energy. And
oh,
how about
God.
Your book? Is your book
it's
all
fine.
Wet?
It's fine, yeah.
It's okay? All right, well, it might not have been the best start to the day, but maybe we can turn this day around.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Every day I will help someone
along their way. Oh my God, let me help you with this. What happened?
I just dropped off a kindness. Let's shine your light for everyone to see. This pass is on desk for you over there.
Oh my gosh, thank you. I would have forgotten it.
You
haven't given it to me.
No problem. So anyway, you took my outfit. It was really ugly.
I'm going
to feel bad.
Oh my gosh, don't listen to him. You're after rocks. I wish I had style like you had.
Oh, thank you. That means so much to me. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Oh, Lindsay, do you need help?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Then you overlook the blindness of narrow-minded people. Of the narrow-minded streets.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Lindsay. Have a good day.
You too.
Hey, Allison. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the street, I'll hold the door for you. Thank you. I'll sail the world. Jordan, you should have time.
Thanks, Allison.
If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you.
Find out
when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there.
Yeah, bro, you ready for that game tonight?
Man, don't be nervous, man. You got that, bro. Don't worry about it.
All you like for 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Hey, bro.
Hey.
This is for you.
Oh, that's so sweet. What's it for? Hey.
If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song.
Oh man, my phone just died. I actually just got mine out of my locker for the music.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
When we are called to help our friends in need.
I wish I knew how to braid hair. I really wanted my hair braided today.
I can braid it if
you like.
Really? Yeah.
Oh,
you're the best.
And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Hi, buddy. I noticed you were all by yourself, and this is a partner assignment, so do you want to work together?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're amazing. Oh. That made my day.
Oh, I'm glad.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Gotcha.
3,
Wow, Sierra, you're really good at playing the piano.
Oh, thanks, Dom.
So, are you going to lunch?
Yeah.
You want to walk down together?
Yeah, sure, that'd be nice. You can count on me, cause I can count on you.
Hey, Carly, you left us in class.
Oh, thanks. I need that for my homework tonight.
Good. Well, you're welcome.
I can't believe I forgot my water bottle. I had practice today.
Oh, I have an extra you can have.
Thank you so much for saving me. Hey, Victoria.
Hey,
John,
what's up?
I saw something
to bring
it on. It's
like
it's gonna
be awesome. Oh, yeah, thanks so much. Are you coming to see it?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. I'll see you there.
Yeah.
Hey, Clarissa, what's up?
Hey, I'm really stressing about this paper. It's due tomorrow and I have no one to proof for you.
Oh, I can proofread it for you.
Really?
Yeah, no problem.
Awesome.
Oh, wow, this looks really good.
Thanks. Hey, aren't these Miss Russo's favorite?
Yeah, I always see her eating them.
Oh, awesome. I'm gonna go give them to her.
That's a really good idea. All right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Have a nice day.
Thanks.
Hey, Miss Russo.
Hi, Clarissa.
I have these in my locker and I know they're your favorite.
Oh, thank you so much. You know what? I have a really busy night, so I'm just gonna be a great afternoon snack. Thank you for thinking of me.
You're welcome.
Good afternoon. My name is Mrs. Russo and I'm the peer leadership teacher at Buna Regional High School. This week is Random Acts of Kindness Week. You have just watched the Buna students go through an ordinary day showing different acts of kindness. One act of kindness can start a chain reaction. Remember, it starts with me and multiplies by three.
What goes around comes around. Start a chain reaction of kindness.
Thank you for watching. Happy Kindness Week.
We hold the key that turns the tide.
Just a pebble in the water.
Oh, can set the sea in motion.
Ooh, a simple act of kindness.
Oh,
can stir the widest ocean.
If we show.
You messed it up. What the heck? All right, come back. Try it again.
DJ, stop!
I was trying to get skinny from the camera.
Take care. Love you.
Love you too, Evan.
No!
Oh, my God.
He was like, what is that? I said, plagiarism. And he was like, go home and fix it and come back. And
and then I had to fix the whole thing.
Wait.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too.
Kiana, give me my bag.
Oh.
All right, come on. Nate. Nate.
Thank you.
Wait, dude.
How are you doing, man? Doing well, how are you?
To Miss Russo's door.
Oh, darn it. Am I just...
You're fine.
I'm heating this up in here because...
It's okay.
Are you filming video?
Yeah, we are recording right now. This is going to be
salmon.
In the thing.
Salmon.
Let's see.
Salmon. Oh, no.
Very well, I see.
I know, I'm gonna win an Oscar.
Quick, go quick, go quick. Little like heads up, you guys don't have to like do anything about it right now. Don't look at the camera. But I'm giving you like instructions because all of this is gonna be really sped up and you're not gonna hear my voice. But
slow and steady. Wins the race, Evan.
Alright.
Slow and steady.
Oh man,
I'm gonna cramp.
Forget it.
Don't